Hello friends, here it is my new product and it is a DMX controller relay board. It has 8 channels. For the DMX signal, male and female XLR connector is available on board, as well as the RJ45 connector is also there to connect the DMX input and output cables. To power up this board, a 5-volt SMPS power supply is available. We have to give AC mains power supply over there to start working this board. Here in this corner of the board, dip switches are available. These dip switches are for addressing the board. The detail of addressing using dip switches is given on the backside of the board. You can see a table is given, for example if the dip switch 1 is on, then its address will start from 1. If first 2 switches are on, then the starting address will be 3. It will occupy a total of 8 channels from the starting address. If the DMX value of the channel is from 0 to 127, the relay will be off, and if the DMX value of the channel is 128 to 255, the relay will be on. After setting the board address, if this board will get a proper DMX signal, a blue LED will start glowing. This side, a green power on LED is there, which stars glowing at power on. Here 8 relays are there. Relay test mode is also given on this board. If we make the dip switch 10 on, this board will go into the test mode. 2 different test modes are available. If dip switch 10 and 8 are on, it will test all the relays one by one, and if dip switch 10 and 9 are on, it will test all the relays simultaneously. You can see NO, NC and common are also indicated for relay connectors. Here these YEKIN type terminal blocks are used to connect the wires with this relay board. Now, I will give you a demo, how it works. Here it is, we have connected the DMX control relay board with the DMX pilot for the demo. In this board you can see the green LED is there, which is indicating that the board is powered on. This blue LED is indicating that the board is getting the DMX signal. You can see this dip switch. In it, we have on the dip switches 1 and 4. It means its address starts from DMX channel number 9. So this board will use 8 channels from 9 to 16. Here it is, the DMX512 pilot. To operate the relays from channel number 9, we will go in manual mode and make the fixture switch 1 on. On page number 1 8 and on page number 2 another 8, total 16 channels can be controlled. On fixture 1, page number 2, the DMX address starts from 9. Here on the DMX board we are using starting address 9, so now we can control the relays from the DMX pilot by moving sliders up and down. If the DMX value is from 0 to 127, the relay will be off, and if the DMX value of the channel is 128 to 255, the relay will be on. Now I will move sliders to change the DMX value of the channel. All are working very excellent. Now, I will show the test mode. As I told you earlier, if we make the dip switch 10 on, this board will go into the test mode. 2 different test modes are available. If dip switch 10 and 8 are on, it will test all the relays one by one. And if dip switch 10 and 9 are on, it will test all the relays simultaneously. So let's see. Thank you. So it was a demo for the working of this DMX512 controlled 8-channel relay board. Hope you like it. The buying link for this board is given in the description. Like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching this video.